Oh, we did go before the Corvettes. Over there.
Chinese are buying raviolis.
Notice, this used to be a banquet hall, now it's a Salvation Army. Thank you. band's playing over and over and over again.
That was Let me call up my good friend, our borough president, Eric Adams, to say a few words. Give Eric Adams a big round of applause.
You want to wait?
Thank you so much. Very much. 1 minute, take a quick picture.
Borough President Eric Adams. By the way, you know he is Sicilian, right? Just in case anybody was wondering. My good friend Eric Adams. All right, we have some wonderful cars here lining up. And while we're doing that, let me give an opportunity to our grand marshals to come up. Let's start with my good friend, Senator Diane Savino. Diane Savino. Now, let me tell you something about Diane Savino. No matter what happens in Albany, this is the woman to watch. Senator Diane Savino.
Thank you. I just want to say to everyone, this has been the honor of a lifetime. The honor of a lifetime for me to join my co-grand marshals and help lead this parade today. And I'm just thrilled to see you to watch the parade and also to see the beautiful